The YJ-18 is a Chinese family of anti-ship and land attack cruise missile. The United States believes the YJ-18 is similar to the Russian 3M54 Klub with a subsonic cruise mode and a supersonic terminal attack. The missile is credited with a range of 290 nautical miles, 540 kilometers, which would give it a threat ring of 264,200 square kilometers and 906,000 square kilometers. Some Western analysts believe the YJ-18 is a copy of the 3M54E with a cruising range of 180 km at Mach 0.8 and a speed range of 40 km at Mach 2.5 to 3.0. Other sources claim the submarine-launched variant has a range of 500 km with a terminal speed of Mach 2 while flying at a lower terminal altitude than the Russian Calibri Klub. The missile can be launched from vertical launching systems and possibly from submarine torpedo tubes. Chinese media claim has an inertial guidance system using Beidou navigation satellite system data and carries a 300 kg high explosive warhead or an anti-radiation warhead to destroy electronics at short range. The YJ-18 is deployed aboard the Type 052D destroyer and the Type 055 destroyer. It may already be carried by the Shang-2 class nuclear attack submarine outfitted with VLS cells, will replace the 20 nanometer, 23 meter, 37 kilometer range YJ-82 aboard the UN class air independent propulsion AIP and Song class diesel electronic submarines will likely deploy on the Type 095 submarine and also may be capable of deployment on Kilo class submarines. A land-based version could replace the subsonic 400 km range YJ-62 with shore battery. Thank you.